Dear viewers, welcome in my another new video. Ovulation is a major cycle of women's life. Every woman has three cycles in their life, such as period, ovulation and pregnancy. Ovulation cycle is counted from 1 day to 28 days. Today in this video, I will discuss a total idea about ovulation, its symptom and common problem. If you are new to the channel, you can subscribe to this channel because it can be a great collection for you. Ovulation is a part of your menstrual cycle. It is the release of an egg from your ovary into your fallopian tube. It typically happens about 13 to 15 days before the start of your period. Ovulation time can vary cycle to cycle and it can show different symptoms for women to women. Ovulation can cause a type of vaginal discharge. This discharge is frequently clear and silky. Most of the women may experience a few common symptoms during ovulation, such as light bleeding or spotting, breast pain, increased sexual drive, and discomfort or pain in one side of the abdomen. The menstrual cycle begins on the first day of your period and continues up to the first day of your next period. The most fertile dates or ovulation dates usually happen 12 to 14 days before your next time period start. Pregnancy is usually only possible if you have intercourse during the 5 days before ovulation, but the most fertile dates are the 3 days during ovulation. Ovulation is not connected to the period. You can ovulate if you don't get your menstruation. On the other hand, you can get also your period if you don't get your ovulation. Remember, if women have an irregular period problem, it is hard to identify their accurate ovulation dates. Symptoms are not compulsory to get ovulation. Women can get ovulation if they don't get any ovulation symptom. There are a few women who get ovulation without any symptom and it is not a problem. Ovulation is the release of an egg from ovaries. After release, the egg moves to the fallopian tube and it stays for 24 hours. Pregnancy happens if sperm travels to the fallopian tube and fertilizes the egg during this time. If sperm does not fertilize the egg moves to the uterus and breaks down. After a few days, this egg leaves the human body during the next menstrual period. Dear viewers, if you have any other question about the ovulation, you can comment in this video. And finally, please, don't forget to subscribe to this channel to get our next videos. Thank you.